Did you know that the land code does not affect CP or certificate of possession lands? We need to hear from the community, so please come out and vote. You can vote online or you can vote in person. We encourage all of our members that are eligible to please vote.